I guess welcome back to some more Baldur's Gate. We've just beaten the Titan. And let's end the Steel Watch, hopefully. Hopefully there's not another fight.
The Neurositor. I can hear its hum. Familiar, yet painful. I helped design the Steel Watchers, toiled night and day on the first bipedal prototype. It is fitting it ends this way. I will bring down not only the Steel Watch, but the very foundry itself. This place will be smoke and rubble when I am finished. Are you ready, my friend?
What are you going to do?
Like the foundry, the Neurositor's exterior is near impossible to penetrate. However, its inner circuitry is highly unstable. I'm going to rain fire upon it from the inside out.
Okay, do it.
Gond, let your hammer be my courage, your furnace my heart. We're alive! Blessed Gond!
I thought he was
going
to come.
The foundry crumbles behind us. The sound is as sweet as a well-oiled cog. Yet we paid the price in blood. So few of us remain. Gond's name will soon fade into the annals of history. I must leave now. And gather those of us still standing. Look after this city, my friend. I pray it treats you better than it did us.
You better catch up to us.
Oh, look, yeah. Nice. All the updates. Steel Watch is destroyed. Every Steel Watcher in the city has now been disabled. Decided not to accept his proposition, destroyed Steel Watch foundries. Steel Watchers are now disabled, making him an easier target. Yep. Save the Gondians and Steel Watch foundry, striking a blow to the heart of the Gortash's metal militia. Let's go for a rest. I think we deserve a rest. Okay. And now we just do our normal thing. Switching out you. Excuse me, Air Myrmidon is best Myrmidon. That back.
I can't afford to stay idle.
I'll find another way into Waterdeep.
What? How? We can't go without you.
It's the only solution. Trust me. I'll catch up to you.
You better catch up to us.
We'll bring in the Deva. Get back our rank 6 spell. Speak with animals, and there's no one actually dead around to talk to.
Let's see what you're hiding.
Two children. You can't split up the family.
So we did a fight here earlier. Citizen.
It's the only solution. Trust me. Catch up to you.
Going on. All right, Captain. Best be on my way.
All right, we kind of missed a bunch of the reactions.
Beautiful day, isn't it? Do make the most of it. You never know how many you've got left.
Very somber. Somber or sobering?
Could barely sleep for a 10-day.
Turn the gold. Sure, we can do that.
So, where's the bride?
Foundries can explode, the whole world can change. But if my orders stay the same, I stick to them.
Dead in an alley, or drunk in a tavern.
This city has been in a downward spiral for too long. Only the soft-hearted and the street vermin dare to deny it.
Interesting. Oh, you're a traitor. Yeah, that's fine. Wait, where's it wanting to go with Rackett's gold? We can now retrieve the stolen gold. So we didn't. Oh. We did not. We missed a step there. Sorry, Boo. Did not give me an option. Oh, I was pretty sure I looted this guy. Oh my. Trader's key. Oh, yeah. Much better. Right then. Return it to Rakath. Is Rakath in the Undercity? Oh, no. Wait a minute. Oh, head banker. We should go down to, yeah, counting house. Okay.
What I'd give to be needed.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
Around you.
Just need to go past the
best peaceful, isn't it?
Also, let's do that. While I think of it.
Hard times. Let's not let them get any harder, eh?
Why don't you sit down for a bit?
No one's stopped me yet.
On your uniform.
The blushing.
Excuse me, sir. Just throw a little gold.
What are you putting your money for?
At least the trainer paid the help of Count Boudemir.
Someone who wants to take you for a drink.
The bank's still coming.
I don't think
it's
going to
be. Now, word is golden. He's down told it on water.
Smite them all.
Striking up, bet.
All right, then. Into the vault.
So Minsk has turned to the absolute. Maybe the there's something to this country.
Maybe Nina still needs a crack skull. Best drama working in a bloody festal.
I'm sorry. How are you doing? Seems we left one behind. Avonia Sanctuary.
Ugh.
is kind of funny.
There's blood in the air.
I'm a dead man.
Coming out of my way.
Wonder if the gods are watching me.
Tell me about Minsko Ratterman. Now I've got a story for him.
I hope you've come to make a lodgment. A city-sized one.
Here's the kind that was taken. Wait, 10,000? Oh, it gave us, okay. Yeah, that's fine.
And not even a whisker light. Gods, you're a boring bastard. Yep. Me too, I suppose. Because I'm not even tempted to scam you. Take this vault key. You'll find something by way of thanks inside.
High security vault number 9. And that has encumbered us. Sweet.
Needs a crack skull.
So Minsk has come to the Bloody Festival.
I didn't mean to send that to Gale, I meant to send it to Astarion. What are you currently wearing? Studded light armor. Elegant studded leather. Yeah, we'll wear that one.
All right, what now?
What the hell's...
Now, indeed. Orpheus, we're not doing that. Deal with the devil, not too interested in that right now. Find Dribbles. We've only found half of his corpse. I guess it's time to chat to Gortash.
Path lies before me.
the great axe, you need to die first.
Be quick. Yes.
That'll do. Use counterspell? Okay, that's fair enough. So, if I throw this weapon, I'm just gonna do it for the crack because it should come back to me. Critical, nice. Ah, sweet, it did. Alright, we'll hold off on anything else right now. Honestly, I'd nearly unleash the ghouls. But I won't. We'll just focus down the people that come through there. Because we're slowed. No. Because we're slowed, which means we could haste. You. stay where we are. Those two blades are pretty sweet on Astarion. Oh my god. I'll take a hit, but that's fine.
My faith will protect me.
Nice. Okay, Gail. Yes.
Let's light them up.
Anyone in there?
Ready. On I go.
Still breathing, despite everything. Slow down.
19 meters of movement just from a standard move. Sweet. Come on. You missed and got critical hit. Oh, one health again. Worst one health.
Time to meet your maker.
Survival is all that matters. Fall by my hand.
Delay. Out of save in the middle of the fight, nice. We'll probably use a long rest again.
Certainly.
Get two of his spells back. Alrighty, anyone got anything to say?
Good. I was just starting to miss the sound of your voice.
Just having some noodles here, sorry. I planned to start early this morning, but then I ended up playing Gates of Hell Liberation DLC until like 4:30.
Yes.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Okay. So, Flaming Fist are not too happy with us. That's fair enough.
Can't give up now.
And that has subsided. Excellent. Us lunch. Hail is still moving. Nice sourdough bread.
If not over, then through.
Ooh, that was a way to go. Being firmly comrades, are you shaming you? If the fists can't trust each other, we stand no chance against our enemies. Oh yeah. Cloud kill, nice.
Trust no one.
Who's this? Cloudstone. Lockpicking impossible?
Don't linger.
Interesting.
Breathe deep and move.
Presume there's an... Oh yeah, look, they're all hostile. Let's, really?
To die. Go for the throat.
That's unfortunate.
Quickly.
I have not used enough at all.
Need to act fast.
Like, if you want to cast a spell, you're going to have to get into line of sight of us. Usually.
Allow me to demonstrate.
Damn it. Should have tenacity though. That's the thing.
Creator, destroyer, swiftly now. Day, another fight.
Okay. Let's use Starion first. Oh, you're frightened. Beautiful, still does 23 damage.
Can't afford to let up.
he hits, he hits, you know. There we go. Heavy armor. Looks really cool. Gold has encumbered us. Okay. We are encumbered by gold. Go to a trader, actually, now that I'm thinking about it. I should definitely go to a trader. Why aren't they all going onto my keychain? That's weird. Pop them all in there so we can get at least a little bit of cleanup going. All them. All these can go to camp. Reason not to. What are you using? Darkfire Shadow. That's the resistance though. Well, that's nice. We'll hold on to that.
Oh, a little respite. That's wonders.
Can't slow down.
Let's see what's in this chest. Oh yeah, still encumbered. Strength saving throws might be good against Gortash, right? Also, look at it. Oh, it's that samurai style armor. Yeah, that'll do. Right. I'm gonna wear that over the blackguard plate. Send to camp for now, just to get rid of a bit of weight. Oh wow, dribbles weighs a lot, I guess. That would be a thing. We let down the gate. Oh, wait. Alright then. Transfer requests, red apples, profiling methods, ball, fine reports. Some comfort. Hey, you person of which I was here before you, and all I can say is good luck. These flaming fist folks do not fake around. Flame enameled armor, medium. Gale wears her medium armor. Potion of speed will be really good. Crossbow. Send all them to camp. Swords, so on, that's fine. Grand Duke Older Ravenguard, I'm acting head of the Flaming Fist Mercenary Company, whereas I have found Council Flark guilty of crimes against the Baldur's Gate. There is forever resolved the Flark stripped of any and all authority over the Flaming Fist. In witness, Portash, Porter, and Wallace. Charge activated and ready for duty accordingly. Dispatch the reliable first officer to the lower city to receive shipments. Go. Okay. What's that? That's where all the aids were. Where all the food is. The back entrance. Rapier, scimitar, Baldurian secret stew, Neverwinter stew, murky stews. Right then. I'm presuming he has like a couple of watchers that aren't connected to that whole thing. Concussion grenades are about to explode. Oh, it's all traps. And also... everyone's dead. I like their helmets. Rugger shatters. Yeah, they're all dead. And these are actual targets. Okay. You're about to explode. Oh, can I throw them? Sarian. Okay.
Someone inside out.
I'm confused. That's okay. You're now stunned.
Stay on my feet. Find a way forward.
Oh, okay. We won't be doing that. We probably need to use force. Let me just see if that works.
Torment.
Oh, so we're not going to bother with them. Stay away from them. I'm hoping that is actually their radius, but I doubt it. Wait, what? Not enough movement, okay. Bone chill him.
Fun.
Oh, you're gonna do the same, aren't you? Save. Put those two out there. Ah, now they're overheating. Okay. Oh, it'll explode the next time you use it. Never mind.
Have to keep going.
Stay focused.
That's all I needed to know. Try it. It'd be kind of a waste of a spell. Kind of guessing this is not the last fight. Grenade pop out. Damn it. That'll do. Bad. He's not dominating either yet.
No choice but to keep going.
Yes, you're going to be paralyzed. We might long rest after this. You're open to all the criticals.
Got to keep fighting. Let's see.
I forgot about you. Good. Okay.
Time to push my luck again.
Good. Failed. Okay. Nice. Much more important.
Where do I go from here?
We can just pick you up, whatever. More flamers there. Let's just pop back to here, I guess.
Intending a feat.
Magic missile. Or use your level 5 spell. No. I was about to say, don't stand there.
Just a brief respite.
Give it all a second. What's in that shadow heart? They're all using infernal spears.
Should mind my step.
Infernal maces, okay. Catchers have nothing on them. Looks like the bodyguard tried to save them. What's in here? Catapult. Great sword, nice. I was gonna say he has a cool looking helmet, but that is just his face. Okay, we'll check the other side. Ooh, that would not be bad if we didn't have what we have. Trident and a bunch of javelins. Kinda cool. was interim Trump. With the music boxes. Oh, these are all Zentrum trucks, okay. Gotta make sure we look at everything. Right, can I cannot fast travel, but I want to. I want to get back to the lower city. I can't get there because I'm in a different area. We'll be right back. I just realized they changed this, didn't they? Because it wasn't that. Oh, no. Never mind. So we can long rest here now. Let's do that. Oh, it brings us into this one. Hydrates! Hydrating with coffee, because I need to wake up. Straight back in. So they didn't activate at all.
One with the weave.
Excuse me. There's a door. Didn't realize there was more.
Mine. I better be careful not to trigger that thing.
Yeah. Yeah. Better be careful.
Best avoid that trap.
Careful, I bite. A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors.
Now I'm just going to be overly cautious everywhere up here.
A trap. Someone doesn't like visitors.
Where? Ah, oh, it's underneath him.
Step lightly. A quick rummage.
Nice, all the arrows. A longbow. He does necrotic damage with all his weapons now. The Indivinity, he would have been able to fire them just randomly. Alright, probably a bunch more traps.
Oh dear. Someone's left a trap out for us.
What's on your mind?
Nothing. Don't set off the trap. Not Veek.
What a day.
Oh my god. There we go. It's a very effective mind.
Watch the shadows.
Very sensitive.
Traps. How considerate.
Wait.
All's well that ends, not as bad as it could have.
Oh, you all made the jump? Nice. I have to say I was not expecting them all to make the jump. Why are you guys all dead?
Try. Be cautious.
Ooh, watch your crossbow. Can only be used by steel watchers? Well, okay, so there's a steel watcher there. There it is.
Someone there.
Makes it all worth it already.
Traps. How considerate.
Probably worth carrying about a dozen daggers on him, wouldn't it? You know what to do, let the Lord think your friend, follower, let him know peace, trust no falling face that gaze upon him. You are sent to harrow his halls and stalk his shadow, a little chance arises. Yeah, we know what that is. Above him. No, he's over there.
Tread carefully.
Shadow Curse landmarks, a sketch, quite expertly. It is geographically unsalvageable. Okay. Nice picture.
I never cared for spy glasses. Watching things from afar is hardly fun.
I spy with my little eye. Yeah. Nothing of note, really.
Random lever. Okay. All right. We pretty much explored this whole area.
Watch your back.
I can keep going a little longer now.
Have a lot on my mind. Well,
let's not, Yeah.
Founder of the Flaming Fist.
later history is kinder to him than accounts from his time, which portray him as a cruel and hard-handed mercenary commander.
I'm acutely aware that I'm standing underneath that bell.
Need to find a way forward.
...357 HP, and then... he has his flamers, stuffed bear... at least two black gauntlets. What's the trick here?
I once saw value in our alliance, but you have proven most disloyal. Your actions sparked the fall of my steel watch. Whatever bargain we might have made fell with it.
All I want is your head.
I'm afraid you won't be... The brain awakens. It's time I take matters into my own hands.
Only six of you. Come on now.
We could have moved mountains. We could have shaken the plains. And you chose imperfection. I think I will hang your corpse in the wide. The Archduke's would-be assassin. The people will celebrate your fall and my part in it. Your bones will be a souvenir of what could have been. Now, roll over and die. Give up your life just as easily as you are ready to give up the stones.
Oh, and he's going first. Do a crossbow. I'll take it. Oh, well, while he was in within 6 meters of the force curtain. That thing, okay. Grenade launchers there. There are no first force curtains over here, so good to know. Hitting you. Got a grenade to throw. He's probably gonna shoot it.
This city is mine!
Wow.
Step quick.
So I'm gonna throw it there. Or do I throw it over there? Throw it here.
take your
Well, so much for peace.
My issue there is that it'll knock him out of there, which I don't want, obviously.
Let's get this over with.
Oh no, you paralyzed? Oh no. That sucks. For two turns? Oh no. I picked up something I want to use. Where is it? Excuse me. Also fine. Oh, none of this matters because the Starion is gonna land all criticals. Which one? Am I gonna play a rogue trader? Absolutely. Wait. With immunity to thunder damage, resistance to physical and elemental damage for one turn, extra bonus action. I need to destroy that. You did drop a grenade there. You're stunned, okay.
Let's end this.
Life comes easy these days.
Let's end this. Cool.
fancy their chances.
Anyway. You're stunned. Throwing them away, that's all.
Take your heal.
We're kind of done here.
Another fight. Let's go.
No longer have reactions.
Shall be done.
So much damage now. Stunned.
Can't afford to let up. I know what to do.
Never a dull moment.
Feeling he was going to be the easy one. mace plus two, nice. Just waiting. There we go. Netherstone studded gauntlet.
Stones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm. The thrum quickens, rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
As I expected, the docks under the city must lead to Morphic Pool. That's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain.
Why would they put it there?
To conceal it. One would imagine, and to maintain the illusion of their own control above ground.
Wait, they hid it to conceal it? Okay.
With the stones in hand and the Chosen dead, we stand as good a chance as we ever will. As to how good a chance that is, I cannot say. But I have hope.
I still want to trust him. Not ready.
You are right to be cautious. A fight with the most powerful being in all the realms is not to be entered into ill-prepared. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. We will end this one way or another, in death, thraldom, or freedom. Finish your business here before you proceed. The Brain will be waiting for us.
Yes, I have looting to do. Don't mind all the noise, it's fine. Held up boots, nice. Hell yeah. Effectively influenced by a mad other known as Gruevix, named the Accelerated Grand Design. It's important that you understand its broad outlines. Don't worry about the details, leave those to me. Central elements of this planet that are dominated Eldbrain base, a lithic tadpoles that induce a state of suspended morphosis. Which the host does not transform into a mind flare. Instead, the tadpole psychic minions to the hive mind of the Eldbrain. Okay. The deity of conquest called the Absolute. The Absolute, however, obeys the commands of the Chosen Dead Three, and need to say as Bane is god of tyranny, our allies who worship Baal and Merkel must in the end defer to us.
I spy with my little eye. Yeah. Nothing of note, really.
Ready. We have the Netherstones. With all three Netherstones in our possession, it is time to go to the Morphic Pool and face the Eldbrain. We should head to the sewers.
Tyranny offers only two fates for the tyrant: infamy or ignominy. I'm glad we were able to offer Gortash the latter.
Indeedums.
There's one more stone in our pockets, which means one step closer to glory. Or however this sordid tale ends. I wouldn't want to presume.
Gortash is no more. And he was kind enough to bequeath his Netherstone to us. We might yet manage to pull this off.
Maybe. But we'll do that. Saturday. We'll go around and get all our traders trading done, and we'll do the final fight on Saturday. Believe? Been a long run. I think we got most things done. Yeah, that's what we'll do. We'll do the final fight on Saturday.